Started playing defenseman sophomore year. I absolutely loved it. I thought it was fun to be able to whack people a little bit more, but had to learn how to settle that down. I had a good friend named Dom who really helped me control my stick, control how I played defense, breaking down, sliding, playing smart lacrosse, clearing, really learning the different angles of throwing and shooting. Ever since then, I've just known that playing defense has been like absolutely my favorite.
Okay, we're just working the ball around the horn. All right, and ideally you run that once. You get the ball around the horn once and then let's start moving. Let's start cutting, let's start doing that sort of stuff. Especially when we start going, okay, now we're going summer. So that ball comes down, you want to get up and out of the way.
Being a defenseman, what do you think your biggest role is?
Trying to be the best that I can for the younger dudes that are coming up with long sticks, hoping to fill in those spots next year.
Definitely my most memorable moment of Celebration Lacrosse is especially beating Lake Nona. They've been a team since my freshman year when we started the program, and our team always clashed with them. And we never ever got along, and to beat them 15-14, even though it was a tight game and it should have been a larger margin on our part, it was probably one of the best feelings I had in my lacrosse career so far. Our team chemistry coming into this year, it hasn't been the greatest, but I feel the way that we can definitely fix that is by coming together more. That means hanging outside of practice, really working as a team, maybe team bonding stuff, not always putting each other down, using criticism in a way that is helpful instead of hurtful, and being a smart lacrosse team, and that means playing fair and playing as a whole.
I got broads in Atlanta. In the family, credit cards and the scammers, hitting the in the band, legacies, family, waiting to see them like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey on the helmets, legacies, family, waiting to see, panda, pocket smoke, Danny, selling ball, candy, men on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted, understand it. I got broads in Atlanta, twisted to in the family, credit cards and the scammers, hitting the in the band, legacies, family, crazy, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey, honey, honey. Legacy, family, crazy, family. Package full, Danny. Selling bow, candy. Ain't had the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to for Grammy. Full of your. You understand me.
Once they step in top side of the box, start playing them. Once they step inside those hash marks, start playing them. It's time for you guys to go out there and prove it.
Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just a clean the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the in the band. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey, kids on the helmets. Legacies, family. Wait and see, panda. Pockets full, Danny. Selling ball, candy. Been on the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to for Grammy. Full of your. Understand me. I got broads in Atlanta. Twist a D in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the in the van. Legacy, family. Way see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey, kids on the hands. Legacy, family. Way see, family. Package full, Danny. Selling ball, candy. Been out the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to for granted. Full of your. trying to stop me. Panda. 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 Panda.